I don't think it's pride. I think it's very much so like nature to want to build off of what you've already been doing, right? Of I ran a half, so like the next logical step is to run a full. And I think that
that's a good point.
Makes sense. And I think that that, not that point, but the idea of what do you want to do is really the heart of like what's next, of that question of like what is next, what do you want to do? Because you made all these choices and made all these decisions because it's something that you wanted to do.
Yeah.
And so now what do you want? Like, do you want to keep
running? Is that motivation still there? Is
right.
That
there? Or do you need to find, like, you know, it's that different. You can,
yeah.
You've
already proven
to yourself that you can do anything you set your mind to. Right. So, and I would say that also like proving yourself that you can do anything you set your mind to also doesn't have to be some obsessive, crazy 100 tasks, like totally. Running a marathon.
Right? I completely agree with you.
It could literally be, I'm going to spend an hour in the Word every day.
Sure.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
And like the amount of people that actually spend an hour in the Word every day, I would dare to guess it's less than 0.1% that run a marathon, mm-hmm. like actually do that.
Mm-hmm.
Like that's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know anybody who actually does that every single day. Right. I'm not saying that that's where you should go, but
yeah,
where could that be? Where could that go? Where can the driving force behind Jordan McFarlane for the past 18 weeks, where can all of that energy and passion and desire, where can that be driven into?
Mm-hmm.
And I am excited to find out.